After rowing on Lake Constance, we headed for Luxembourg, where we expected to be able to row on the River Mosel, famous for its wine. Wine from the Mosel, white wine, beautiful wine, Riesling. It's fantastic. And we found a magnificent slipway. It really looked absolutely perfect for launching the Nordic Explorer. A beautiful slope into the river. But we discovered the prospect of a really significant river traffic. You know, this is not something that you meet every day, a barge like this. Then we went to launch the Nordic Explorer and we discovered something else. The real meaning of slipway. It was just ridiculously slippy. So slippy that I fell when we tried to launch. So we retired gracefully and headed to Belgium, where the tractors are much bigger.